Hell yeah, if you a little motherfucker my size, shut the fuck up. You know what I mean? Because them ain't the scary ones. The quiet motherfuckers, that's who you watch. Them the killers. You know, the loudest motherfucker in the club is a bitch. That nigga loud because he's scared and he hope it's scaring you. Nigga, you know what I'm saying? I'm fucking up. Is this scaring y'all? Because I'm scaring the motherfucker. Real killers are quiet in the motherfucker. They don't dance. They sit in the club and hold the wall up and just be looking. And, you know, they constantly got a grin on their face. You know. Do a slow stroll through the club. And they praying the whole time. God, don't let me kill nobody else today. And then somebody step on his shoe. He be like, they try to let it slide, but niggas like that can't. You on the dance floor, and he'll walk up to you. Excuse me, bro. You know, you stepped on my shoes, you know. I was wondering if you apologize, you know. So I paid for mine just like you paid for yours, you know. So, you know, if you give a brother an apology, you know, we can go on and clean this on up, you know what I'm saying? That nigga be like, nigga, fuck you and your shoes, old bitch ass niggas. Why he tell this motherfucker that? That's when they get that walk. Blue, 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 blue. Club clearing out like roaches when the light come on. That motherfucker walk out, don't nobody know what happened. He's still praying. God, I told you. You know how I am. You go on and sort him out, because he wasn't cool down here. As my grandfather said, there's certain people that deserve a whole lot of leave alone.